Hello, boys and girls. Before we proceed with your very relaxing head, neck, and shoulder massage, I just have a couple of things to tell you about. So I don't know about you, but I am one of those unfortunate people who has managed to online, just from online shopping, and it was really frustrating because I didn't know what to do to stop it, and I was using like proper websites, so I never really understood why, until I came across VPNs. Now, I didn't know what a VPN was, until I saw quite a few adverts on them. So that hackers can't get access to your bank details or your credit card details when you buy things and you put them in online. And I don't know about you, but I am a bit of an online shopper. So for me, that is something that's really useful. Neck and shoulder massage. Hi. Welcome to this really calm and relaxing spa massage. A variety of massages and relaxation techniques, such as aromatherapy, hot stone therapy, even chocolate massages. You are booked in for a very, very nice treat today. An Indian head, neck, and shoulder massage to help you feel relaxed and calm. So don't worry, I'll be taking excellent care of you today. If you want to pop your robes on while I another candle in this lovely room, You've popped your robes on. I was just lighting this candle for you. Shoulder massage. It's all to do with the technique and how I massage you. But you have the option of the oils that I use. You can choose just normal almond oil, or you can choose for aromatherapy, and we can work. So, okay, we can do aromatherapy. So first of all, I need to understand a little bit more about you. I need to understand whether you have any aches and pains, whether you have any stresses, worries, you have any hopes for how you'll feel after this massage, whether you want to feel more calm or rejuvenated, refreshed, completely up to you. Okay. I see. I think I have of combinations that we can work with today. So, I'll show you the base oils. You have the option of this orange oil, which mainly is quite simple without anything extra other than vitamin E. Or you have massage oil that is a sort of no-need stress massage oil with lavender and chamomile already in there to just help you feel great. So this one, or this one, this one. From what you've told me, I think we're going to use the aromatherapy oil blend specifically for rejuvenation. So this contains lavender, geranium, grapefruit, to bring your begin with mixing the oils, I'm just going to spray a little around your aroma. So we're going to use some black oud, just to help balance the energies and help you relax. We're going to sleep spray. Okay. So we're going to pop this on either side of the pillow that you're sleeping on. And towards the end of this session, I have a warming eye. Feeling comfortable and relaxed. Good. Okay, we'll begin by mixing your oils. We'll be using this bowl. Rejuvenate. Now, I don't want to make you too perky, so we'll just be adding one drop. One drop. Going to add two drops of the Harmonize, okay? One, two. And then I just swirl it around to make sure it mixes. And then we're also going to do easy to see the drops in these ones. But I can smell that now. And finally, just one drop of myrrh. You don't need much of it. It can be quite overpowering. Dry you up. We won't leave you too.